Day 4 of World Nursery Rhyme Week is all about exploring us, right from the top down to the bottom, so we can explore our heads, our shoulders, knees and toes. Have lots and lots of fun with this particular nursery rhyme, and remember to miss out certain words as you go through and see if you can keep that going. I'm sure my colleague Mr. Powell will help you with his video.